Hello, welcome to the first update in the project Game of Panners. It was started by Ceylan, I hope you pronounce it like that, and I will link her channel and everybody else who is doing this project down below, and everything you need to know about this project. It's a 3-month project and it started a month ago. So, the first update, you were supposed to choose 4 to 9 products, I picked 10, and everything is linked to quotes from Game of Thrones. So, first I have one empty, and that is this deep sleep pillow spray from This Works. This was for the quote, "A girl is Arya Stark of Winterfell, and I'm going home." And something you felt comfortable with. And this is a pillow spray, so I thought you you feel comfortable when you sleep, hopefully. And I was there. I hope you can see it. And this is gone, and this is a lavender spray. And lavender should make you sleep better. I have no idea if it works or not, but it's gone. And that's good. And I actually used up the other one that I had as well. I don't know if I said that in the intro, but I have another one who is twice as big. This is 5 milliliters and this is 10. And this was not full, but somewhere around here, maybe. And this had a little strange smell to it. And this is actually newer than the other one, so I don't know why. But it's gone as well. Nothing comes out anymore. So that's good. I have no more pillow sprays and I don't mind that. I don't need them, I think. Then we will go through the other products from the top on my list. And the first quote is, "You know nothing, Jon Snow." And I picked something black and it is the Elf Brush Cleanser. And I'm sorry to say that I only cleansed my brushes one time this month. Oh, bad on me. And I have to do it today because, yeah, I didn't have the time before. So that was a bit of a shame that I didn't do it before this update. But anyway, I just want to say that I cleanse my brushes with a sprayer every day when I use my eyeshadow brushes, but I don't cleanse my face brushes that often, and that's no good, so I have to do it. So the progress is very minimal. You can see my lines there, and yeah, I want to do it every other week at least, hopefully once a week, but I don't know if I can do that. So at least twice a month, or every other week. Then we have a quote, which is, when you play the Game of Thrones, you win or die. And I picked something that won't die, and it is this Etre, Belle under eye serum, I think the name is. And I've had this for so long and it won't die. It really won't die. You can see my progress line there. I just moved it down a little bit because I have no idea how it's possible. I use it every day, almost every day anyway. And I do it like this, twice. And a lot of product comes out, I think. So I don't understand why it doesn't go down more. But it doesn't. But it is thinner down here, so hopefully I can speed up the use a bit and remember to use it every day. Maybe twice a day if I take a shower in the middle of the day. I have no idea. I just want to get through that. Then it is the quote, "Turn us away and we will burn you first." And that was Daenerys who said that. And we were supposed to pick something yellow, and I picked this eyeshadow, which is called Annika's favorit ögonskugga, and that means Annika's favorite eyeshadow. and it is a pressed eyeshadow. No, it's a loose eyeshadow that I have pressed down in this little pan. And as you can see, I've hit pan there in the middle. And it's very thin. So hopefully I can get through this in 2 months. I think so. I hope so. Because it's so small, I just want it gone. It's a nice eyeshadow, but yeah, you know. Then the quote, a Lannister always pays his debts, and it is the Lannisters who says that, but Tyrion mostly. And I picked something high end, and that is the Laura Mercier under eye brightening powder. It looks like this. It's a loose powder, and I measured it like this, and I actually can't do a new line on this one. I have no idea why. Maybe I put the line too low the last time, and yeah, it's a bit tricky to measure things like this because, yeah, maybe it's slightly below the line. But I'm not going to do another line because it's just going to be a mess. So hopefully I can do it next time. I like this product very much, so I don't mind using it. Then we have Hold the Door. And of course Hodor said that. And here we were picking something brown. And I picked this shade from the Anastasia contour kit, and it's the shade Fawn, and that is the contour shade, the coolest of them all. And I just want to hit pan, and I haven't, as you can see. And I have worked on this for so long, and it seems impossible to hit pan. This could also be in the category something that won't die, but it is something brown. So hopefully I can do that in this project, but not yet, anyway. But we are only 1 month in, so that's okay. Then for the next quote, which is winter is coming. And here we were picking something light, bright, or something like that. And I picked the Pixi Glow Booster. Looks like this. And this was full when I started. I think it even was here at the top of the tube, so I am down there now. So I think this is going rather good, actually. I use this, I take my primer, then I use this on the outer rim of my face, and then I put my foundation on. So I don't know if you can see through the foundation, but I use it like that anyway. So it's not my favorite because it's a bit glittery, and that's not something I want to go for, but it's okay. The King in the North, and here you were supposed to pick something that made you feel like a king or a queen, and I picked a foot cream because that is good for the whole body, I think. And this is the Camphorine foot cream. It's a Swedish brand. And here is my progress. So on this product I'm doing very well, and this will most certainly be a finished product the next update, so that's good. It smells very minty, and it's a bit special. It's very, very white and almost see-through white. I can't explain it. It's very old, and I just pushed it aside every time I want to pick a new foot cream to use, but now I am focused on this one, so that's good. Then I have a product for the quote shame, and a product that you feel naked without. And I feel naked when I don't use an eyeshadow primer when I use eyeshadow. So I picked the eyeshadow primer Thank Me Later from Elizabeth Mott, and I just want to go through half of this product because you need so little. And I'm on my way. I'm down there now. So, of course, it's more product the lower you get. But I don't know where half of the product is, but I will. I want to come down here somewhere on where the texting is. So I will hopefully do that. And this is a good eyeshadow primer, I think. I've used a tube before. And the last product is something for the quote, "The night is dark and full of terrors," and we were supposed to pick something vampy. And I picked this marvelous Moxie lip liner from Bare Minerals. It looks like this. It is the shade Empowered. And I have it on today, and I topped it with a liquid lipstick, which is almost the same color, and it is very dark. I don't like that dark lip liners or lip products, but it's a nice shade. But before today, a couple of weeks ago, I think, I broke it accidentally, and it was okay anyway because I could push it down and just use it carefully. But today, when I put it on my lips and I measured it on my piece of paper, and I'm going to show you that in a minute, the twister stopped working, so I can't get the thing down. I can roll it like this, but nothing happened. So the product that is left, I can't put it down here, so I will show you. How can I show you this little piece of lip liner? You can see it's not much, and I don't know what to do with it. I can't use my fingers. Anyway, I will figure it out if I will just throw it away or what I want to do. But here on my piece of paper, you can see I've used a lot of it. I was up there and now I'm down there, and it's just a little bit left, as you could see there. So it's okay. It wasn't new when I put it in here, but almost new, I think. So I used the most part of it, and yeah, I don't know. It's so sad because you can do like this, but it doesn't move. Very strange. Anyway, that was it. My 10 products, and they are now only 9. And what can I do to the next update? I can use this up, and this will be gone in some way, anyway. So 2 down next time. Yeah, that's it. I don't think I can do anything else, actually. So everything else will be here for the final. So, hope you like this video. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.